Hello friends, as a Java developer, you should know the difference between JVM, JDK and JRE. Not only it is important for your job, it is a common interview question and it helps you build a deep understanding of how Java works. So let's dive in. So the JDK is like the big daddy. It stands for Java Development Kit. It has all the necessary tools to create a Java program. Like it has the compiler, the JRE, and it has the class loader, which is responsible for loading the classes and other libraries and tools.
So now comes the turn of JRE. JRE stands for Java Runtime Environment. You know, it is a subset of the JDK. It contains classes and libraries necessary to run a Java program. And the important thing to note here is that it is run, not compiled. So, you know, you can run a pre-compiled Java code using a JRE. And just reiterating, so with the JDK, you can compile and run both, but with the JRE, you can only run a pre-compiled code. Last but not the least is the JVM. JVM stands for Java Virtual Machine. It is an instance of the JRE. Like in Java, we use a class to instantiate our object. Similarly, we use a JRE to instantiate a JVM. So basically, it's like all the classes and libraries specified in the JRE, loaded in the memory and ready to run the code that we have written. Now suppose that you create a file and you call it myclass.java. Now when you try to compile this file, you will use the JDK, and the JDK will compile it to myclass.class file. And now when you try to run this file, the JRE will come into picture. It will instantiate a Java virtual machine for you, and the Java virtual machine will then execute this code to produce your expected output.